What's going on, dreamers, and welcome back to Banban 3. Yeah, we're gonna freaking try our best to beat this one today. I don't know if it'll work out, but we'll see. So don't forget to hit that like button, also subscribe so we can reach 25 subscribers. I don't know why that's been an issue lately.
Maybe because we're not. I don't know.
But now, we got to go in here. I believe that's the next step. Oh, God! Hi! I don't get it. I have to go here to the medical sector. Okay.
So you went the wrong way to open.
No, I just didn't. Didn't realize.
Let's see.
I believe it's this way. Okay, yeah, it is this way. Okay, thank God. Better I go a whole roundabout, but nope. I'm all good. This feels weird. All right. All right.
What feels weird?
This area. It's so, like, a freaking wide. No, I like how it is. Oh, hi. Who are you?
Hey, yo.
Oh, it's the female. Okay.
The hard part is already done. All you need to do is mix the right concentrations and inject her with it about 6 times. The machine with the droplet symbols is where that's done. When it's time, the screen will light up with the symbol of the needed concentration. For simplicity, the concentrations have been represented by colors. Mix and achieve the right concentration, then collect it in the syringe and give it to Natalie. The machine with the colored pipes will occasionally shift to the wrong colors.
Cool.
And when that happens, use the given prompts to revert the ball to their normal state of green.
Could try.
The muscles on the walls will also malfunction
at parents.
When that happens,
hit
anyone that are lit with their drug. The excess germanium that you can find in the room will deplete when anything malfunctions or when a concentration is needed to be delivered. The procedure stops if any of the four depletes completely. And what happens next is never good. Only the best of us perform Javanian procedures, but we don't have much of a choice. Good luck.
I hate this. I don't even know what to do. Oh, I need the syringe. I need that. I'm gonna need that, okay. I guess the syringe first, I guess. I don't know.
One more is wrong. Oh. Excuse you.
Maybe not this first, then. Maybe this.
Makes you come in with
abusing. Alright. I'm gonna get the walkthrough again. Alright. Yeah. Alright, Doc. Alright, nurse, let's do this. Blue. Can I stop pausing the shit? Damn. Okay. Signal's not good either. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Alright, so which one is this? Green. Pretty much. Okay.
Oh, you did this one.
That's like purple, so red and blue. Okay. Again, purple. Okay. How many freaking purples do I have to do? Jeez. Grab the syringe again. I think that's what it is called. I don't know. Cool. Oh. Oh, I failed.
You can swim.
God, it sucks. I had to switch between each one. That's not cool. Oh, hi. Okay, what's up? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't like this. I really don't like this. No!
There she is.
Okay, there we go. God. I gotta be quick with this. Give me the next one. Next one, please. Please. I don't want to keep doing this forever, man. I'm tired. No.
You failed, right?
Yeah, I failed.
Oh,
I'm gonna look away from her.
Oh, just
Elsie. Yep. What the heck, man? Come on. Do this any faster. Okay. Good, hit it. Alright, okay, so blue and green. There we go. And then this, whatever the thing is, okay. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Alright, and then that color, blue and green again. Okay, dang it. Alright. Yeah. God dang it. Okay. Ah, I had it. Okay. Okay, so after blue. Okay. Got it. Okay. To the next one. I was gonna say, I'm like, okay, this again? Okay. Yep, knew it, okay. I had it there. Okay. I keep forgetting that blue is like the third color before green.
You're getting it, Bo. You're really getting on with it now.
I am. I'm trying to go as quick as possible. It's getting really tough. Again? Jesus. Okay. I don't know. Oh, I did it.
Yay!
Sweet. Oh. A voice card. Oh, she's gone. Okay. Oh, hi. What's up, girl?
Ooh. I hate when I do that. It's real life, too.
I know. Okay, I really didn't like that at all. What? What do you want, Bam Bam?
I hope that wasn't too hard.
It wasn't hard at all.
Anyway, the audience is going to affect the aquatic sector. Play it on the big speaker in the lounge.
Oh, hey. Case update report. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, back to the aquatic. I don't know which one that is. I think it's the one over here. That one.
At least you got that out of the way. I mean, you got you.
Yeah. I had to pause twice on this video, though. God, I hate that. It's gonna get worse. The puzzles are gonna get even worse. I hope, probably. I really hope it doesn't get worse. No, I don't like it. I hate it. It's awful. Alright, I gotta go play it on the big board. This thing.
Right, so we have three things set up. One, five, five, five. We have our ocelots. We have our posting. Alright.
Right.
Any other animal particularly that you like?
Not 100% sure.
At last, he's no longer miserable.
I can see them mocking.
Both weren't originally members of the mutants to load. They certainly fit. This is what?
Oh. Okay.
No.
Something happened.
Oh, my skin. Oh. I like that.
Skin. Party hat.
Would you like some hats?
Hats. Yeah. Okay. I have to actually go here. Right here.
Whoa. Whoa, you're making my skin's
crawl. Hello.
I even made you an offer, but this wasn't worth accepting it is long overdue. Don't worry, I won't get rid of you for what you just get. I was never one to abide by rules. An old friend needs you a lot more than I do. They too are on a path to achieve peace of mind. I already have more than enough subjects to move forward with my aspirations.
Alright, so.
You just need a little nap while I transfer you.
I'm wondering.
Okay. Oh. Oh.
Hey, you.
Hey, Banban.
Oh, God.
Can't blame you for taking a nap. Feels like we've been in this car forever.
Oh. Captain Fiddles.
So, Singer, when are we
and,
place called Beach?
The, bird. A pillar bird.
Oh, right.
Oh, there's the, there's Nab Nab back there.
Nice. Oh, he can stay back there.
Had one job, and you messed that up somehow.
Hell no. He's coming.
Can you at least put some music on since we're gonna be out here for a while?
Yeah. Oh, you could be short in that part now. Oh.
You know, what do you think about this?
Normally, like, it shivers right up your spine.
Awesome. Yep. Captain, what about you?
Yeah, I don't like
Captain? He's so cute.
Okay, he's a captain.
Can you stop vocalizing for just 1 second so I can focus on the road?
I just feel like
what do you
miss
mean focus on the road? We've been going in circles for
just
hours.
Just like that you go out.
Never trust a jellyfish. Am I right or wrong?
What is the point of this? Oh god, hi. You stupid idiot. Never turn your back to the road.
Turn your eyes off the road.
Oh, this again? Alright. Dude, I wonder whose arm is that?
I don't know whose arm is that. Is
that a small? Okay, oh.
I hear what?
Did you? What? Oh. This is stupid. I know. Got one. Two. I'm trying, okay? It's really hard. Got it. Got them all. Alright. Stage two. Oh god, it's faster. Ah! So I have to do it like a split second before. They seem to like stop right there in the other corner, so this side. Okay, got one apparently. Got two, so I have to do it like a split second before.
Yeah,
she
gives
it time to travel. Yeah. Okay, I missed it that time. Ah, I missed it again. One, two, three. Got it. That's the last one. Oh god, hi. Okay. Okay, that's not fair at all. Apparently, I got one.
Oh, cool. Go try it.
Got another one.
Hey.
Got another one.
Hey.
It's really hard to tell which is one I haven't done yet.
I'll tell you when you're finished.
Yeah. Come on. What's that?
You've got that dripping stone thing, so it's like deep. You're helping you stop it to your eyes. That's very cool.
This is insane.
How much have you hit?
3. I had to hit one more. There we go. Got him. That last one is awful.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, a green tier. Nice.
Is that not that Giovanni stuff? That,
that rock thingy? I don't know. It could be.
See what? Oh, is that the barrel?
I like barrels. Barrels, here they are.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
good. I'm a barrel mother.
Finally, you're breaking up.
Oh, hey, Bambolina's back.
And that fellow over there is a oh.
I think he's dead.
That big green guy keeps checking in on us. I think he believes we're some sort of dolls.
Good.
To try and escape. He cannot know that we're alive. Every time we move or change something
super
room,
the super sure secret Jumbo Josh Lounge. Okay.
He checks in on us again. This way, we can inch our way towards escaping, all while he doesn't suspect a thing.
Right.
In other words, from his point of view, the room must remain unchanged.
Okay.
When he's close, the lights change color. So run back to your chair when the lights change.
Okay.
I don't know where to start, though, so you give it a try.
Oh, okay. Oh, God. Oh, you're pretty big. and training. Yeah. Oh.
What?
The heck? What is up with this? There's no cubes to play. What? Okay.
The new means you've got to do a number, a certain
number. Oh. I see.
Yeah.
How am I supposed to get that one way up there? that is the question. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Sit down! He's coming!
Okay.
When it gets dark. When it gets dark.
I don't know. Oh, there's the cubes over there in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, who else?
No! The doors weren't left like that already!
Oh, you. Stupidly. Forgot about the doors. Oh, God, it's a memory shit. I hate this.
Oh, you're forgetting, Rusty.
How did I not notice the cubes here? It's so stupid. Alright. I guess. Okay. You were cool enough to enter. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Yay.
Oh, oops. I think I stuck myself. Okay. I don't know. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Okay, everything's good. Okay.
What, so you gotta sit down when it's
dark? Yeah. It gives me some time to, like, rechange everything, too, so. Hey, buddy.
No, that's not how the secret club's entrance is supposed to be.
What? What? What are you talking about? What? That makes no sense. I heard everything right. I had to put those cues back. I'm not gonna put them all in because I need to put them back later.
Game is
I don't know. Oh my god. Okay. That's not fair.
There's a lot of bricks.
So how do I close this? Oh. Okay. Well, that's pointless then. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, come on, you piece of shit. Okay. Oh, I can't put them back. Oh, that's not good. Okay.
What is he not going to move them?
I don't know. Oh, crap. Oh, I rearranged the cubes. Oh, I'm so stupid. That's why. It's the damn cubes. You have to put them in a specific order. So this is how it's supposed to be. Gray, green, red, and yellow. I don't know either.
It's just something.
Cube. What the heck? Oh, crap.
Quick, sit down. He's coming.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Sit down, boy.
I got the cubes perfectly. Okay. Damn, look how much time he gives you. Yeah.
See, when he first came up, I thought he was a shark because of his smile.
Yeah. I can only take one at a time. Okay. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do first? Oh, this was closed, right? Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I think he's not locked out or something. Sure.
crap, 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 crap. Hey, Bambolini, you didn't tell me this time. That is true. I do have a bell. I don't like this, though.
Bell goes off, and you're both like, oh, shit.
Yeah. That's what I just did, yeah. And there he goes. Hate you. All right. I feel like this one is first for some reason. I don't know why. Oh. Nope, I need one of these. And then I can just grab it after, I think. Oh, I have to be solid on the ground with the cube. Okay. Up. Oh. Oops, I fell. What?
The polar bear one was paused with this. Know that?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So easy, man.
Okay, well, I got a cube. I don't care. I'm coming. I did get a third cube, so I might be able to do the second door. There he is. Okay. I was wondering, like, when's he coming? Hello, big guy.
They're coming. How far is he down for to get up that school?
Pretty low. Yeah. Alright, stage 2. Here we go.
Flying everything,
huh? Yeah. So I can't stack them, which is annoying. Okay. That's stupid. Do you? I bet you do. Oh, crap. Okay. Have you now? This is annoying. I hate this. I think after this one, I'm going to pause. God dang it, I forgot about the door! I forgot about that one. Behind her.
Don't whisper.
No, switch sides. There we go. Hello. Catch him right when he, like, goes up, huh?
Yeah, like, come on,
bro. Hello. Alright, now that. Why do I even need that? Oh, because I need it for that. Okay, got it. Okay. Oh, I have to, like, super jump that one. Okay. And then, God dang it. Okay. I'm just going to set up for him. Then I'll do it again after. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Gotta close that. I had a feeling it would be coming soon, because it only gives you like a few minutes.
Seconds,
yeah.
Oh, no.
And a few minutes to actually do something.
There's a thing on here that's like, it almost looks like Garten of Banban, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, there's like a skin pot, well, a world pot. Skin
pot. Oh, interesting.
Garten. So I'm guessing that's from
Bondi.
Sure.
Yeah. Can I stop hitting the goddamn cap? Okay. Well, I lost that. I gotta go set up for him now.
Oh, wow.
Aha! Right on time, too. Right on time.
You didn't have to move.
Nope.
Okay.
I really don't like these types of ones when they start, like, getting long because I have to, like, do them.
Oh, yeah.
I will be cutting them out, though. Don't worry. Yeah, especially this part where I keep messing up. Okay, I'm gonna try my best at this. Let's see if I can do it. Alright, I'm gonna try and see if I can get up here. Yep, I got up here. Cool. All right. Right when Fox leaves, that's actually dice. I like that. I know she could hear me because she's told me many times.
Hey, come help me solve this equation.
Nope, I don't want to do that right now. How am I supposed to do that? Move! Move! I did get the fourth block, by the way, while you were doing that. Hey, buddy. God damn you, Bob Elena. Oh, the fourth one. That's right.
Okay.
What am I supposed to do here? How am I supposed to get through here? Oh, crap. No, not that one. This one. Okay. Okay, I got it. We're good. It's a good thing that the little lights here don't matter.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be stupid. I don't know. Oh, I have to do another set. Okay. I don't know his deal. Maybe he just doesn't like having things rearranged in his room. Did it really? Ah, crap. Okay. At least I know I can get on there, on the top part of it. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, no. No. Oh, I forgot about the door. Oh, he's gonna... I know, I forgot. That third part, though. I gotta figure out how to do that third part, though. I don't like this. I really don't like this.
Like,
this is the history of Pong and all the people. Yeah. So that is the way to do it. I just gotta... do it better.
Yeah.
Okay. That's gonna delay me a little bit. No, you... this one? No. Really? Thank you. Get in here. Hey. Crap.
Oh, lights are going out.
Yep. Grab the things.
The doors.
I did it. We're good.
One thing I have to remind you to do.
I know. I don't know why I keep forgetting to do that. Okay. Yeah, but I do that on purpose. Seriously? Okay. I do. It's this one I have an issue with, though. No!
Run! Run! Forward!
Got it. I don't like that one. It's the one they have to, like, you have to jump up and grab the, those little, pads.
Yeah, but did you forget? So if it's not doors, it's freaking, oh my god.
Josh.
No, there he is. Drone's supposed to be out of sight.
Ah, the drone. Why? Yeah, I'm gonna end. I'm done with it. I can't. All right. Well, on that note. Anyways, bye. Oh, whoops.